Washington, D.C. sits on the Potomac River. This river is important to the history and culture of the city. Today, I am at an outdoor seafood market near the Potomac River. Some say it is the oldest outdoor seafood market in the United States. I am here to buy seafood. Let's see what they have. Excuse me, can you help me?
Sure, what do you need?
Pete!
Anna!
What are you doing here?
I work here. You know, it's not easy to be a writer.
Yeah, I heard that. Sorry.
But this job is great. I work outside by the river, and I can eat all the free seafood I want.
That is great, Pete. In fact, I am here to buy some seafood for my dinner party.
You came to the right place. They have the freshest seafood in town. How much money can you spend?
I can only spend $50.
Okay, what do you want?
First, I want to buy some shrimp.
Sure thing, follow me.
How much money can you spend?
I can only spend $50.
How much shrimp do you want?
How much do I need for 5 people?
Give her a pound of shrimp.
Okay, now I want to buy some crabs.
The crabs here are delicious. They are the best because they come from the nearby Chesapeake Bay. Walk this way. How many crabs do you want?
I want 12 crabs.
You should get the larger crabs. They have the most meat.
Then I want 12 large crabs. Please.
Is that everything you need?
Let's see. I have shrimp and crabs, and a friend is bringing a salad and many ears of corn on the cob.
Is that all the seafood that you need?
Yes.
That'll be $49.95. Cash or credit?
Credit, please.
You should get the larger crabs. They have the most meat.
Anna, you love to eat seafood. Did you grow up on the water?
No, I didn't. But I love the water. And I love being on the water.
You know how to sail?
Well, this afternoon I am going on a boat.
You are full of surprises. What kind of boat? Is it a motorboat or a sailboat?
It's a special boat, Pete. Well, thanks for your help. See you later.
See you, Anna. Wow. Anna's a sailor. Who knew?
Yes, rivers are important to the history and culture of Washington, D.C. And now I am part of this city's interesting waterfront culture. Till next time.